The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Incoming transport detected.
Mars approach, Dark Star with you, 07063, passing through 38,000.
Roger, Dark Star, descend to 2,000, set speed, contact ground on 26972.
Roger that, tower.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. See that Counselor Swan is sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
We've got you, Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
I didn't want to come here.
He left you no choice.
True, but this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage control every time he makes a mess.
Right. You're the control, and if that fails, I'm the damage.
If that's what it takes, Betrugger is going to start doing things our way.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Welcome to Mars. All new arrivals need to check in at reception.
Incoming transport detected.
Mars approach, Dark Star with you, 07063, passing through 38,000.
Roger, Dark Star, descend to 2,000, set speed, contact ground on 26972.
Roger that, tower.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. See that Counselor Swan is sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
We've got you, Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
can't believe it's come to this. I didn't want to come here.
He left you no choice.
True, but this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage control every time he makes a mess.
Right. You're the control, and if that fails, I'm the damage.
If that's what it takes, the Truger is gonna start doing things our way.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Welcome to Mars. All new arrivals need to check in at reception.
Welcome to Mars City, Union Aerospace's premier research facility. To expedite your processing, please proceed directly to reception.
Welcome to Mars, Marine. I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. All right, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
Attention, Director Banks, please report to Central Administration.
Goal number one at the UAC is the safety and well-being of all employees and guests. To help achieve this goal, we ask you to follow all UAC corporate procedures at all times. This includes restricting your movement to areas for which you have clearance.
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant. You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, it'll download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the signs. You better move along. It looks like you've got some important things to do.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
I'm here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh, really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
No. But I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money, some product. Don't worry. They'll get their product.
After how many accidents? Tell me, Dr. Betruger, why are so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Betruger, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Let's go.
Listen, buddy, you don't have clearance.
IPN News Network, your universe now.
Miller, you hear about Cor? Allen?
Yeah, he said he just
lost. Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3. Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Overloading them so much. I mean, how much damn power do they need?
I wouldn't ask him if I was you, man. I heard Travis started poking around and he got transferred fast. Didn't even see him leave. Bastard.
Attention. Dr. Braddock, please report to Environment Management Office 4 Alpha.
Command HQ.
This is Delta Science Management. We would like to request another security team here. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the audio log of maintenance technician Adam Bernaysh, dated November 10th, 2145. I fixed the couplings on the heat shields this morning with no problems. I did, however, have another odd experience while I was down there. Shortly after finishing the first coupling adjustment, I distinctly heard whispering. When I went to investigate the sounds, I found nothing. I checked the work logs, and I was the only person scheduled to be in that area today. That experience, coupled with the stories I've heard from some guys over in the Delta Labs, has me pretty freaked out. I'm really beginning to hate going down to the underground maintenance area. The people down there are a bit off. The mumbling, the weird looks. The whole place is just plain creepy. I'm always expecting someone to jump out at me. I've secured my tools and the busted modulator in the storage cabinet next to the maintenance elevator. Technicians should use cabinet code 396 to access them. End of log.
Took your sweet time, Marine. Now, here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We heard he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars City. I've programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. I hope you follow the sentry better than you've followed orders so far. Pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, and when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Attention UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credits? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. What? See your service branch director for more details. The UAC cares about the quality of life of its employees. Please take advantage of our quality medical care services.
Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. Most unexciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security. Okay, grab your gear. Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test. MarsSec radio check. Excellent. Good signal. Looks like you've been assigned the decommissioned comm facility. Just follow the main passage through the underground junction, then straight out. You'll have a quick evac. And what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it? Okay, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot any.
Looking for the scientist, right?
I'm not sure you are.
Listen, Scotty, I've done this a million times. It's not that hard.
Can you maintenance guys not keep any of these machines running?
Yes, sir. It's just that the science team demands a lot out of these things.
Enough excuses.
Jeez!
Do you make a habit of sneaking up on people?
Everyone's already on edge now.
Marine, this is Sergeant Kelly. You need to double time it down there. Search your assigned area and haul your ass back to Mars City. Out.
Let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... You don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
The devil is real.
I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
God!
I can't hold these levels. We're losing it!
Help us!
Again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. Squad leaders, give sit reps. Over.
Command HQ, this is Bravo Team. We've got one Marine down, two wounded.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 4. We are pinned down and outflanked.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down at sun level. Back up with life support systems only. We've got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess.
Command HQ, attempting to secure the area.
This is Command HQ. Report directly to Marine Headquarters and await further orders. All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup. I say again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. Squad leaders, give sit reps. Over.
Command HQ, this is Bravo Team. We've got one Marine down, two wounded.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 4. We are pinned down and outflanked.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down at sun level. Back up with life support systems only. We've got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess.
Command HQ, attempting to secure the area.
This is Command HQ. Report directly to Marine Headquarters and await further orders.
Code Red! We got a Code Red!
Oh.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We don't know what we're up against. Repeat, we have negative ID on the assailing force. They're mean SOBs. They don't have a clear path back to HQ. Stock up on ammo, establish a stronghold, and keep them at bay.
We've got one man down and several wounded. We are incoming and need medical on station staff.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. The monorail track is destroyed. Unable to secure safe transportation back to base. Over.
Roger that, Fire Team 2. Fall back to the nearest station and set up a CP there. Out.
Thank you.
This is Sergeant Kelly. Fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shockwave. Passed through the entire base. People started changing. It was crazy. I was working up here on the vent shafts. Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shockwave. It passed through the entire base. People started changing.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! I thought I...
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here, quickly! I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know where.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Marine City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
This is Specialist Wilson. My team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind. What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Move to your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you. All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
Specialist Wilson, my team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind. What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Look to your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! I thought I was the only one still alive. Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
Specialist Wilson, my team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind. What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Look to your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you.
Thank you.
Connection established.
Marine, I can't believe you're still alive. I'm unable to return to Mars City. All passages out of the Delta complex have been blocked. I'm setting up a command post here. I can monitor status reports of the entire base from Delta Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up with Bravo Team and get that transmission sent. Head toward Alpha Labs. It's the fastest way to find them. I'll update your PDA security clearance from here. Good job. And good luck, Marine. Across any operational sentry bots, use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
The UAC is here to help you. Psychological services are free and confidential.
Marine, if you run across any operational sentry bots, use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
The UAC is here to help you. Psychological services are free and confidential.
Marine, you gotta get to Bravo Team quickly. They need all the firepower they can get. Sending that transmission is critical to our survival.
I don't think you understand, Dr. Petruger.
No, I understand everything.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Petruger. I think I do understand.
Okay, plan B.
Welcome to the Alpha, formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research Division.
stop, buddy. There's nothing you can do for me. They're all gone. Surprised us. They just came out of nowhere. There's still a few squads operating, but they're all cut off from each other. Try to find them.
Access denied. Thank you.